Okay, there we go. Sorry, we had a bit of an issue there. Anyway, hello everybody and welcome to my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight. I played through the other ones on the channel before. Hold on, there we go. I played through the other ones on the channel before, and just to say quickly, if at any point you like what you see, please consider liking and subscribing if you haven't already. And of course, most importantly, thank you for watching. Other than that, I don't want to talk too much. I kind of just want to get right into this. Empty, I guess. Game options. This game is a little bit... Here, the game is a little bit dark, so we're going to bump it up slightly. Side titles on, and we'll continue from there. Alright, everybody, anybody here? I think someone was here. I don't know what happened. Arkham episodes? What is this? Extras? Nothing that I think we need. It's just... Oh! Oh, these are the DLC. Okay, fantastic. We'll just go into a new story and just go straight in. Ah, yes. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you. Hey, David. Under my skin. Oh. A real death. I mean, I guess nobody's died, but a real death. Hey, gamer. Glad you guys are here. Goodbye, Mark. It's time to say goodbye. Is his eyes gonna open? Is it gonna be something like weird? Waiting for it. It's gonna be a jump scare, isn't it? Oh. It didn't say to press the button. Okay. Burn, you ass. You killed too many. This is your punishment. Dude. Oh, his teeth are just fine. Is that really what happens? Your teeth survive a burn?
This is how it happened.
What? How? What this is what happened?
Is how the Batman died.
Oh, Jim, don't do it to me. Jim, I thought I could trust you. Are you gonna kill me? No, no, of course not. Of course not. You'd never.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell.
Well, that sounds like good news.
Deep down, I knew war was coming.
And that sounds like bad news.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
And it's gonna be... that guy. I mean, Corrupted Cops, it could be. Maybe a Falcone story. I know it's not a Falcone story, but that'd be pretty cool. Oh, ooh, that was an ugly going into first person, but we're here for it. How you doing, Lass? Henry Adams is missing. That's somebody I should probably think about.
Thanks.
No problem.
I actually don't drink coffee, but...
Thanks, honey!
Oh, so, yeah, it's Halloween.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Yes. What's that?
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles.
Yeah.
With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I don't like that guy's outfit. What a dick. I guess it's not illegal. Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
You can't smoke in this establishment.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, good. Nice tattoo there, buddy. I like it. Why are you sitting there? Do you not just come up to me? Do you not, like, have people? Okay, it doesn't matter. What are you having? I can't even tell. Nice. Oh, I can't go around. I have to go through here. Hey, buddy, that's totally not in the red hood. What the hell? It's not. He's not smoking. His backpack is smoking. That's way more alarming. Hey.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
He's clearly not smoking. Oh, what the hell? Sir, I think the zombie virus has already started. Did I start Resident Evil? This isn't Resident Evil. I thought I was playing Batman. Actually, in Resident Evil, I don't think the world falls apart. Or that happens. Don't make me do it. I'll shoot you if I have to. Okay, or not. How many bullets are in this gun? Okay, maybe I shouldn't have shot that much. Oh god. I should have saved my bullets. Ow, ow. Please, no. Well, that's, alarming.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow, you some bitch.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
You look so cool in this
Gotham,
one.
This is your only warning.
I mean, props to him, he did. He did warn people. No, it was definitely fear gas that was coming out of the backpack. Wait, why buses? Just open up the bridges and let people run out. Why does it matter?
Next bus.
Why do you need buses? Just run.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
That seems kind of low.
Today?
To Ghost Town?
Not so many.
Aw, oh, I thought we were going to get a Modern Warfare 1 reference. Oh, rip cop.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Didn't they hate each other in the last game?
Scum. Criminals.
Okay.
And worse.
I mean, it doesn't look much worse than what we already went through.
People left to stop.
Superman. That's who we need. He could clean up this mess in like a day. But a Batman could do it in a night. That didn't work out as cool as I thought it did. Anyway. So now we get the whole city? Or the whole...
just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
The whole core city.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Nightwing! Damn it, got it wrong again! Did we get a new bat suit? Oh, that was weird. I didn't like that, but we're here for it. It is a new bat suit. Not as cool as the Spider-Man transition. Pretty good, gotta be honest. And just like in other games, we keep what we previously had.
Working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
I don't like it either. Hey, Jimmy boy, what are we doing? Oh, the flying feels so much better in this one. Here, let us, I guess, go down.
Harley's in town. Kinda thought she just
Harley! My favorite. Our best girl.
I'm just glad you made it
She's...
out okay.
Hi.
Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.
I think she's lying
you
to you, dog.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did.
Yeah.
Now the real work begins.
I'm sure she
Any
did.
Lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
No.
I won't let that happen, Jim.
You want
in
control.
You need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol.
In fact, 9 months ago, that night was like 24 hours of total playtime.
Hey, Batman.
Sorry, can't talk. Gotta go.
Damn time.
And 40 feet beneath him? What are we doing?
Oracle.
Oh, I knew
I
it.
Need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's alive.
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay.
Okay, can I not move and get this phone call at the same time?
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Also, that seems very dangerous. Oh, what do we need on this bat suit? A projector that shows everyone's faces. That sounds like a great move. That was like a whole baby ago. Oh, it didn't work. Damn you, lady. Joker and his clone, Jocker. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jocker, the main villain of this game.
This ain't your city anymore. Left with the others. You brought this on yourself, trying to be a hero.
What'd you say about heroes? Why'd you hesitate? Ooh, that feels weird. Oh, I am the Flash? Holy shit, Batman, you're so fast! That was... I don't even know what to say. I'm stunned by my own greatness. How you doing, Kervin?
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were...
Kervin. Chinatown. Ooh, that was close. Man, is there motion blur? It really feels like there's motion blur.
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Going after them.
Evening the odds.
Oh shit. Okay, wait. Before we do anything, let's try to see motion blur, right? Where is that? Do we know? Because that is so bad. It's gotta be somewhere in here, right? Fantastic. Ooh, I actually could do enhanced. Here, well, we won't do enhanced yet. We'll try to... Also, 60. Oh, my resolution isn't even right. What the hell's going on here? No wonder it looked weird. Okay, there we go. Hopefully, that's fine. And then, motion blur off. Apply that one more time. It's gonna go black screen. Oh, that's why it's so weird. I understand now. Okay, give me half of a second, I'll fix it for you guys. I was wondering why the OBS thing wasn't perfectly aligned, and that's why it was off kiltered. There you go. That should be right.
How are you gonna stop that car?
I'm gonna do this. Jump off this building. I'm sorry about that. Nice. It looks so much better now. Super Batman,
Oracle,
I know.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Good. Oh, jeez.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling on the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
And drift. Lovely. Is there like a boost? Could I do a boost? I'm trying to boost, man. Oh shit. No! Oh. Oh, we got him. Okay, we're good. This is neat. I like this. Scarecrow is such an underrated villain. Oh, I know. Eat. Oh, yonk. Oh, black screen. Great. I was gonna yonk him. Like that. How you doing, buddy?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Oh, you have toxin just on you? That seems like a terrible idea.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
What about to your demons?
Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay.
Well, that was easy.
Out of a penthouse in Chinatown. That's all I know.
I knew he was Chinese.
Lying,
that's the secret.
The other one.
The other one. Okay. I'm fine. We're good. Yeah, we got it. It's almost like he wants me to know. I guess her again.
Oracle.
Hi.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure.
I'm gonna start walking. I hope you don't mind.
Is this what I think it is?
Probably.
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer.
He has to want me to know. There's no way he's that stupid.
Safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
In fact, I can nearly guarantee he's not that stupid. He wanted us to know. Was that them getting afraid of me? I like it when they have fear. Not you. Fine. Oh.
Until we get the order to gas her.
I'm sorry?
The boredom is killing me.
Oh, Ivy. Okay, there we go. The combat is a lot more, smooth now, where it was way too fast here a moment ago. Oh, what is that? It was like... Oh. Okay, it said to tap to charge him. I don't actually know what that meant, but hey, Ivy, this is a nice place. Sorry, getting distracted. Ivy, how you doing? Of course.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Wow, that was deep. I don't know why I felt the need to do that. All right, going up. Oh.
I hear there's some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
Oh, let's take out the camera guy. Take
that's
that.
Who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
And
something.
Oh, shoulder punch. Might be.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Why are you here? Is he making gas out of you? Are you still wearing the same outfit
Doctor.
From Arkham Asylum?
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
Not really.
I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
Your voice is different.
Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
It wouldn't affect Ivy, probably.
We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Yeah, how did you not know that was gonna happen? What are you shooting? Okay, good news, he's not dead. We didn't break any rules.
Natural immunity.
Yeah, that's fair. Come on. Do you know how to open the door? I think you just pressed the latch. There you go. You did it. Proud of you, Ivy. She's not that smart. She's a street kid. Good design.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, apparently.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Maybe tell you finally me. Put on pants like I told you like 3 months ago.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Doubtful.
Over my dead body.
Precisely.
I believe that was the idea.
Yeah, could guess that.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a
Harley
shame
didn't help
that
you?
His vile toxin has no effect on me.
Wait, what's the relationship between Harley and Ivy in this
always
one?
Always wins.
Oh, fuck. I've been yonked.
Will he ever learn?
Oh, we're gonna play as Ivy? That's fucking awesome. Or are we gonna open the door? It's gonna be Batman. That would have been hilarious if he just opens the door. There he is.
You're coming with me.
Yeah.
You only had to ask.
Could you please come with me?
What's wrong?
Apparently my senses are way better than yours. Shoot Ivy first.
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's
unknown.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
Oh, good.
I thought this would be well, it took.
Wait. If you'd excuse me. For some reason, you didn't shoot on sight. Because, buddy, I got a tank of my own. 60 millimeter. You know, wait. I'll talk about it in a second. You know how much 60 millimeters is? Ow. Okay, I know it's not death.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Okay. Oh, that crab walk. I like it. Yeah, you get the hell out of my way. They have insurance, I'm sure. Okay, coming this way in like what orientation? I don't. Oh, there they are. How do I? That's how. Oh. Okay, we're getting the hang of this. So 50 millimeter or 50 BMG, which is anti-tank rounds. This is 60. To what end? At what point? Ow! I didn't get out of the way fast enough. Look at that. My tank's superior than yours, because mine's in black. Alright. Batman, like, about that night years ago when he smashed Batman? What? Let's take about later. Maybe talk about. I'm not sure. Oracle, I would hear you, but the music's too loud.
There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh, gee. You don't want to hear Batman say it's time to go to war. That put chills in my bones. All right, Ivy. Apparently, you're just not going to be a villain in this game. Wait, what? Yeah, sorry, Ivy. We have to do training first. We have to just sit. They're besties with benefits or just friends? Okay. Ooh, missile barrage. That sounds good. Oh, they're not gonna fire back? Is it just like we're sitting here? Okay. Ooh. It's not much of a missile barrage. Maybe I could have done it with these two instead.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Oh. I understand. Is it like the closer we are, the more damage we do? Can't really tell. I like the... It feels good. I like the tank controls, you know? I don't mind it. Okay. Ooh, we got even got the one I didn't see. Alright, cool. It's good to know.
Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. I missed. You're moving out of the way, that's not fair. Ow! I went on a crab walk. Never got a crab walk. I was forced, by the way. I didn't choose that. Is there like a limit? I don't see a limit. Okay, that's level 1. Got it. Oh, he just like scurried away. That was kind of cute. He's like, eh, I mean, I kinda gotta go home now. That's another one. Come on, man. Nope. Dodge. Look at that. Can your tank crab walk? Didn't think so. Here, let's get a few in here. Come on, guys. I need 4 of you. I'm a little... This one, where did he go? He's gone. Wait, what? There we go. Yeah, we got 3. That's fine. I'm talking, Batman talking about to beat what? I don't even know what you're talking about, man. None of that's even like mostly even English. Doesn't matter. We're good. I'm sorry.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across.
Can I go any faster than this? Sorry, the Batmobile can only go 30 miles per hour. Oh, holy shit. Barbara, you have one job. Why didn't you warn me that there's like 60 tanks? My tank shoots faster than yours. That's fine. And you. Fantastic. We did it.
Jim, tell your men they can resume.
Wait, can I like not turn in Poison Ivy? Can I keep her along for the ride?
Let's hope they were the last.
Hey Ivy, do you like my sweet donuts?
Chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I think she likes it. Pretty sure she likes it. Yeah. Sweet drift.
Nice.
I agree. I don't think his plans will work.
It's a bat. He's tailing us. Put your foot down. Go.
I'm not tailing shit. Why would I waste my time with someone like you?
Have you here, Batman? Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
I'm back. My dad was trying to recruit me to be I mean, that's not a bad thing. You have to do that on your own. You can't really recruit somebody. But, it's good that he's looking out for you as long as he's not overdoing it, you know? You're talking about that time, I don't know what you're talking about, man. Dawson, I'm pretty sure you're talking about that one thing that no one remembers and no one is allowed to. That should have been, like, MI6? It's not MI6. That's a real thing.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Men in Black. They should have been Men in Black to, like, wiped
who
out of your brain.
You to drive?
Alfred, actually. Did you like my donuts? Yeah, she liked them. She said so. How you guys doing? I know, she's not wearing pants. I told her forever ago. All the way back in Arkham Asylum. She just won't do it. Nice freeze frame.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
I can only
honestly,
hope.
Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
sometimes not even I understand.
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Are you talking like the government?
Look who it is. Ivy, well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
I'm kind of sad.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yeah, but you've been a bad girl, and bad girls go in timeout. Even though you probably could be very helpful, and you've been helpful in other games, we'd rather not. Not really. Alright, see ya.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us.
Bro, like, Bruce only 6'3". How short is everybody else? And then no one in here is 6 foot or taller? Is there anything in here? Ooh, what are you? That's not a G3, but I don't know what that is. Someone's calling you, man. Oh, I can talk to you?
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Yeah, but who are you talking to? I can go save that person. Or not. That's fine. Poison Ivy wants to really wants to smash no pants. Hey, I mean, I've done worse. I just walk out of here? Where the hell am I? Evidence room? I mean, okay, is there like Easter eggs in here? There has to be, right? Eh, what are you gonna do to me? Oh, Bane? Is Bane not in this? Joker, not really much on the Joker. Mad Hatter. Electrocutioner. Really?
One electric charge gun used by Batman, aka. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here.
Okay. Anarchy? Actually, I've never heard of him. I mean, I've heard of him, but it's weird that he's in this game. Ventriloquist, Ra's al Ghul, Talia? Not Ra's? Maybe somewhere else. Black Mask, just the actual mask itself. That's pretty cool. Harley Quinn, but she is in this game. So, okay, so maybe some of the other ones are here. They're just not. Oh, there's Raz. Killer Croc. Is that really evidence? Deadshot. That one. Ooh, it's a bullpup. I like bullpups. Anyway, that's enough of that. I can, like, half run. I knew it! Give me it. I want it. I want it so bad. Oh, I've been teased. I've been so heavily teased. Oh, yeah, I forget they actually go to jail and not the asylum. Yeah. Oh. I talk to you?
Oh, yo. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our
It's a little
own.
Tight there, buddy.
We can handle it, Jim.
Look at that.
What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Oh, wow, the camera's right, so weird. Like, I was turning it around, first but it wouldn't focus on any particular person.
Fire crew from Station 17. We've got
like the P90? P90's not a bullpup. What are you talking about? How far are you behind?
It's a stranger.
Make sure you're live. That you shouldn't be that far behind.
Before the evacuation, but the forensics boys.
What the hell is this?
Real nasty.
Cut his face off.
Also,
right?
We've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Oh, he's fine.
That guy, he's got to be up to no good.
No. He's fine. He just needs a friend.
I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
It's what I do.
Jim, I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton.
Ooh. Okay, I thought it said when locating a supervillain or villain. Like, I did not see mission when I first read it. And I was like, wow. Why to kick somebody while they're down? Some of them are just villains. Okay. Use mission select screen to target the next target. I read that wrong. In Gotham City. When locating a new supervillain or mission, they will automatically be added to the screen. Select this icon if you want to return to hunting down Scarecrow. Okay, so Scarecrow, Riddler. Oh, they're all gonna go around. Who are you? Okay, so we got some islands to go look. That might just be random overall progress. Okay, let's do you.
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
I know like 8 serial killers already.
Never seen him up close before.
I know. I'm much taller than you think I am, aren't I? Or maybe I'm not. I guess you think Batman would be super tall. Hi, I'm in here.
Yep, poor bastard.
Aww.
He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Oh, he lived?
Yeah, for sure. Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. He don't deserve
interview room. I mean, this is pretty cool, but I don't know why I'm here. They kind of reload the same? I mean, one
hey,
top
Batman.
Reloads.
I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing.
He wasn't even
He's
there, Dick.
For you, Batman. You and all your friends.
Infirmary. Okay. Who's in the infirmary?
We're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
That's very bad. Okay, let's just get out of here.
Batman. Just
fuck.
It's good to have you on board.
Oh, it's lovely to be on board. Can I take some candy? Actually, you have pretty poor taste in candy. I think I would take, like, whatever, that Shelly? Is that Shelly? Oh, it actually just says jelly. Never mind. That's way less. I don't want a jelly bar. Who wants a jelly bar? That sounds gross.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Oh, yeah, you know it.
Turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
You already did. You guys can like it. It's cool.
My name's Mr. Wayne.
Lucius Fox.
To your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
She is.
Even you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
No, I already got it. Thank you. I figured it out.
Exactly, Mr. Wayne. Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Oh, this is so much better.
Remnants of Gotham.
Yep.
I have messages for you all.
Can you get me mine personally like Joker did in last game? I didn't like that tree anyway. White jelly bar? No, never. Could never. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to point a tank at you. What? Let me out.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about.
I can't go any closer?
I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Get off.
When the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin, and I turn my...
Oh, I can't go into Bat-tective mode. I need your blood. Can I have some of your blood? Thank you. Who are you?
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest.
Yeah, I thought we were trying to find who they were.
Fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
Never mind.
Unsavory demise.
Maybe that's Batman wears boots to make him taller. Yeah, I put like those 3-inch.
Sufficient information for me to cross.
Those 3-inch like heels in my bat boots.
I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right, you are, sir.
Good shit. All right. D tissue. Actually, that would make sense, because you'd want rubber soles, right? So you don't get electrocuted. Why didn't you do that in other games? Anyway, how you doing? I wonder. Are those like game devs? I wonder if those are game devs. You got any like broken wrists or something? Like that would really help out. Oh, a wedding band. That's actually sad.
The inscription reads Ophelia.
Okay, a hip replacement. So people were married to Ophelia.
Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Okay. Anything else, buddy? You got any, like... I already look at your fingers, but just making sure. Got all your toes? Yeah, he's got all his toes. Anything else? I don't see anything else. Oh, shoulder separated. That could be anything, though. No? Maybe that's normal for a guy like him? I don't see anything. That it? Do I just, like, back out? Oh. Oh. I see now. I understand. We already did that. Anything on the muscle level? I don't fucking see anything. Okay. And then skin? I don't think we are. He doesn't have any fingerprints, so that's not gonna help us. Any like tattoos or anything, buddy? What about toe prints? That's a thing. Give me your toes. Okay, what the? What do you want? What do you want from me? That looks weird. Nope, that's normal apparently. I don't think my stuff is just hanging out. His muscles are separated. That new? Nope, that's fine. Okay, what do you want from me? He has no bollocks, is that a problem? Bro's a Ken doll, that's what I'm saying. Like, that seems to be an issue. Here. No evidence? Down here, any evidence? Okay, seriously, what are we supposed to do? I know about his bone.
The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find.
I genuinely don't know where. I don't understand. Can anyone help me, please? This is the half benefit of streaming, is that someone can actually tell me. I actually don't know. I was like, gold teeth? Something, he doesn't like paint his nails. He has all of it. He has his elbows. He's got knees. Wait a minute. No, his knees are fine. Muscle, right? There has to be something on the muscle, right? Like that split. I'm gonna assume that's normal. Wait, what? It's pulsing. Is it? I think it is. I think it just pulses anyway, right? Here, I'll answer your question. You help me get this. I genuinely don't understand what is going on here. I don't understand this man's problems. Does he have like kidney failure or something? Like, is my... I supposed to just know that? I don't know that. I'm not a doctor. Bruce isn't even a doctor. How does he know that? Bro, I feel like I've scanned all of you. What do you want? This should be obvious. What am I doing? It's something stupid, right? Oh, was that it? It's all for some reason? I don't see anything. We have to go. Do you have bad knees? I mean, I don't have bad knees, but maybe, like, I understand. It happens to people. No. I'm so angry. I'm so angry. Why? What is abnormal about this person? Everything is fine, except for the two things that I could clearly see, like night and day. Well, one of them has to be muscle related, right? Or is... Actually, they don't. Or is it like on all three layers? His eye? Can I scan his eye? I can't get out of this. I can move. I didn't know I can move. You didn't tell me I could move. No evidence. Okay, that's not evidential enough. There's no blood. That's a little concerning. Why is there no blood? Okay, it won't let me leave this little area, so apparently not. Okay, no tattoos. Seemingly, he has no ear anymore. Wait. Maybe we need to, like, muscle... On one side, right? Okay, now we got that. Maybe we need to be specifically on one side of him rather than the other. On skin layer. Is it? For the love of God. Something. Someone. It's gotta be on skin layer, right? There's one in bone. There was one. Oh, I didn't know I could see through his skirts. Oh, I didn't know I could see through it. Rose Kendall, that's okay. Is that an issue? I assume it's not. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, he has no ear. Why would I know that?
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis.
You didn't know, you didn't see shit.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring,
Jesus,
Julia, his ex-wife.
I'm like tearing this guy down.
Was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down.
That is weird.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Did you say ear because that guy was missing an ear? That's very insensitive of you, Alfred. I don't have anything going on, do I? How do I go into pause menu? Not that one. Not that one. That's upgrades. Do we even have any upgrades? We do have upgrades. What do we need? I actually don't know. Okay. Predator, that sounds good. Move list. I already have that. I need the things that I don't need. Or don't have. What? Why do I have all these already? Why would you show me the things I already have? Okay, then we'll look at this later. We'll look at this later. That's fine. Select. Oh, mission select. That one.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge.
Got it.
If I'm going to stop them, I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
What crime scene? Or do you guys have to find another one? I did it. Hey! You! Stop! Oh, forgot. Probably don't want to shoot him, right? That's probably not good. Yeah. You're going to jails, mans. Boom. Oh, just. Who needs a curb stomp when I can just punch you into the curb? Jesus. That's fine. Anyway, Alfred, where are we going? What are we doing now? I don't see anything. So I guess we have to do that later. That's a little weird. I'm not sure I'm the biggest fan of that, but
I'm heading to the clock tower.
Oh, conveniently, we're already here. Perfect. I need a way in.
Scarecrow thinks he can just roll.
That's not a way in. Well, that's fucking sweet. Sweet. All right, there's somebody. That Dick Grayson. That's not Dick Grayson. That's Timothy. Yeah, there's probably no waypoints for that mission. You just have to keep out your opera music. Okay, I understand. Ooh, that's a lot of screens. Okay, I'm here. Back computer. Tell me bad things. Not bad things. Oh, so what's your top three survival mode in game? Ooh. Are you talking about like survival? Are you talking about like wave survival?
Start messing with all your stuff?
Yes, actually.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Because I'm better than you?
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to
bring
the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Oh, movie studios? Nice.
I spoke to Dad.
I know, I was there.
I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
I'm gonna be completely honest, Barbara. Why are you even here? You can't do this from anywhere else? That's a serious question. It really feels like you could do this from anywhere. We're gonna talk to her? That would be hilarious.
We've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay, come on. Thank you. We gotta go. So, Batmobile is cool.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
I mean, they had a falling out. I didn't know they had any type of relationship. I thought they didn't like each other anyway. Here, you. Okay, couldn't grapple onto that. That's fine. Oh, of course it's Wayne. You know, what's actually pretty good is that in our playthrough of Arkham Asylum, we did get the ending with Scarecrow putting his hand out. So that's actually accurate. I seem to need this. In no specific order, the Halo survival one. Firefight. Firefight's really good. Ooh. You could have just opened the door.
I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne.
I assume I'm gonna need the Batmobile.
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
Of course I do.
100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Okay. Or a road. Oh, we're on top of the building and I need to climb up here. I understand. How do I...
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic...
Could you never do that again, Alfie? Okay, how do I do it? This is annoying. Well, what button did you tell me to press for this? How did I do the thing? Oh. You replace detective mode with the Batmobile. I understand now. Why do I need to get up over there? Doesn't matter. We're going there anyway. This is apparently the right way to go. Yeah, firefight. I mean, obviously Call of Duty zombies. Ooh. Oh. I understand now. Hi, Batwing. Why don't I just use you? You seem like you'd be way more useful in this scenario. Oh yeah, we're not allowed to have cool things. Give me my shit. And wonderful. I'll say like,
how do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
Dead Rising? Yeah, Dead Rising, something like that. Survival, right? Why reverse?
She's one of a kind.
Okay. And got it. I was shooting for some reason. Jump! I didn't make it. I mean, yeah, I wanted the extra room, you know? Yeah, you know, you gotta shoot sometimes. What the fuck? What is that? Oh, it's a winch. How did you tell me to do it? Tell me to do it again. It is RB, just only when it wants to be. Okay, cool. Okay, reverse, backing up. Ramp! Wonderful. Oh, we got it. For me, zombies, Modern Warfare Survival, actually that was pretty good. Those missions. Okay, no, we're good. No! You distracted me, this is your fault. See, the good part about the eventual edited versions is that you won't get me fucking up for 20 minutes. And then Firefight. Yeah. Firefight's really good. They should have brought it back. I keep wanting to... I mean, like, in every other game, reverse is the opposite of go. But not in this one. Reverse is X. Because that makes sense. Alright. What do we do here? Oh. Oh no. What am I pulling?
Point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Oh, this is... Why didn't we just do this the first time? Okay, we're good. We did it. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Oh. Take my power! Did I do it that time? I did. Okay, I didn't know you had to do it slow. They did in Halo Infinite. Oh, I didn't know! Crab mode is supreme. Crab mode is the best. If you ever use anything that's not crab mode, you're wrong.
Restored power to the radio antenna.
What's up?
I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin.
Didn't ask.
I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
I would rather have...
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
You're way too old to be Robin anymore.
Is the antenna ready?
Didn't ask.
But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Okay, let's go buy a microwave. I think I could do that. Do I need this to be here? Is this just gonna... I'm sure it's fine. We'll just leave it. Batman, thank you. That's fine.
Why did I warn them, Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
Not really. I suspect he did it to get even more fear out. And because it isolates me, no one's gonna be able to really help me, so it's everyone against me. And you know, I'm an asshole to my friends, so I don't want any help. Except for eventually to, I assume, Nightwing.
He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual anyway.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes more sense. Right, detective mode is a totally different button now, so that's gonna take some getting used to.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna. You heard
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
Of course, intergrates are completely different. Why do they switch every... I know, I can see them.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage, and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Oh.
I can't risk them killing the hostage. I need to lure them outside.
I know, you're smarter than me.
I could see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Yeah. Okay. Then Batarang. What was that outside?
Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances.
Smart. Good. We actually have smart enemies this time. Good. We should take them out silently. One of them's gonna go around. Oh, they're actually both splitting up pretty good.
Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret.
Perfect stealth. 100% stealth. Well, stealth 100. I don't think you can comprehend my level of stealth. Got him.
Three more soldiers inside.
Yep.
They think they're safe if they stick together.
This is where we get our new stuff.
I got a hostage situation. Three gunmen.
Let me up.
I need to take them all out before they can react.
Okay, I'm not a big fan of this.
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Wait, I'm getting a new bat suit? Is that what I hear? Is it ugly? Please don't be ugly. I'm here. All right, an open world Halo map? Oh, that would be fucking cool. A campaign that's better than Halo 5? Maybe I'll get Halo Infinite. I always thought about it. I haven't done it. It's not even on my list. I'll put it on the list. Remember to lock your car. Last time you forgot the Joker stole your wheels. Actually, well, before that, Jason stole my wheels. That little bastard. Okay, so this is where we get the high-tech suit. I was wondering. Okay, here we go. Got some ab plates. Man, I'm gonna be faster than before? I like that. That's a good reference. That's a good reference. I like what you did right there. Okay, I mean, this is a high risk. They're literally just inside. They open the door, they're like, hey, is that Bruce Wayne? Is he the fucking Batman? I gotta admit.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you.
It's pretty cool.
The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting.
Boring, didn't ask.
Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of the liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to.
Yep.
The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Lovely.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
What about my body? That's a little bit more important.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program.
Their suit customization in this one? Wonderful. Well, hello, Swing Pine.
Three gunmen, one hostage.
They come up from the top?
Put this suit to the test.
Yeah, Pine, we've been going through.
Take them by surprise. I'll need another way in.
I'm talking, Bruce. We did all three Arkham games. Well, we did the other two, and then this one.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them.
And in okay, the panic, and I never played this
all
one.
Three before they know what's hit them.
Oh, jeez. I mean,
help me.
That was fucking awesome. All right, that was cool. We have the power of slow motion.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
I couldn't believe it either.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
Mike!
Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
I'll get him. Are my bat ears even taller? they look like 5 inches! Maybe even more. That is crazy. Wow. Okay, what do we have? What's it do? I guess to combat. What is this? That one's worth 4. So we can't do that. Critical strikes. We do need that. Weapon steel mark 2. Super stun. Aerial juggle. What? Okay. Here, I think we're just gonna do crits. Did I spin them? Did I do it? I don't know. I can't really tell. Gadget tech, what do we have here? Just duration stuff, really. Okay, I don't know why that one has arrows around it. Maybe it's like that. We already have that. These are the ones around it. Maybe when you get the ones around it, it becomes better? Not too sure. Batman's the best superhero? I 100% agree. I think I like the Bat family, which is makes me so happy for this game. Because, ooh, what was that? Times four. Gadgets while gliding. That's pretty fun. Okay, I like that. I like that. Good shit. Bat suit. What we got? This is just health stuff. Grapple takedown? Okay, I do want that. Alright, let's go grapple takedown. Because I do want that. That sounds good, right? Batmobile weapons, sure. What we got here? Accuracy, always good. All right, cool. I don't know if it's better to spend all my stuff first, but that's what we're doing. You. I need you. Batman and his clone Catman.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
I'm not sure I've slept with Selina. An anonymous call to GCPD. Is she a man?
I'm going to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Just don't love it too much.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Great.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Okay, this is gonna be a short night. I'm gonna find Scarecrow right now. See, that's how fast the stream's gonna be. It's gonna be like 2 hours. We're gonna end the game.
Frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
What a hell of a throw, you know. Okay. Oh, okay, and the exact same. There we go, got it.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals.
When does it not go point to Ace Chemicals? Toxin. It's always Ace Chemicals.
Jim. I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemical. That's where we'll find the Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll
Holy shit. Do I have to do all these?
I'm on my way.
Please tell me these are optional. I'll do them later. Like, I'll do them in a later stream, but like the first stream? We don't want to be bogged down by boring Batman shit. Whoa, look at that Giga Chin. That is fucking hilarious. That is
okay,
Batman animated.
We'll join a couple of rides, but I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Man has his priorities. To equip costumes, ask access to showcase gallery from the game's main menu. Okay, so I know what it's talking about. Alright, we'll do the AR challenges. In a different stream. We'll just take the time. But for the first one, we want it to be all action, all the time, as much as possible. But thank you, David. It's very valuable. Good to know. I wonder if different bat suits do different things. I'm sure it's only cosmetic. But it'd be pretty cool if certain ones were like faster, some were stronger, some were more stealthy. Some create more fear, because I think fear is like a thing you can tally up in this game, right? For your fear takedowns. So like if you have like the Batman Beyond skin, they just actually piss themselves. No, maybe. A strong chin for a strong boy. Want to check out Riddler? We'll do that after this. How about that? We'll do one main story mission. We gotta do at least one.
Nothing.
How did you get here so fast?
Crew left in there, but they're not responding, and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
They have helicopters now? Oh, that one does have a person in it. Who are you? Oh, Oh no. That's gonna stop the Batman. Take cover. Look at that. There's absolutely no fear.
Time to die, old man.
Hey, I'm not that old. I'm like 40s, maybe.
He has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
I feel like I can still get over there. Shit. Fine. We're good.
Friend of yours?
I guess.
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Oh no, like I can't just do this. Oh, that's an even bigger chopper. I wish my thing wouldn't buzz. That's a lot of people. Where did they get this many people?
Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela.
It's always Venezuela.
Training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia.
Dirty commie. Commander, though.
The only thing sources agree on is his name. Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight. Hack into their comms.
It's the name.
I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's
she
a
said
crew
the name.
Of chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
Nice.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able
Why
to
would they do
them.
That?
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
That sounds extraordinarily dangerous. Why would they be like, everyone has to have their own ID on them at all times? It's like, oh, that's a great idea. Batman would never exploit that.
Each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
I think you only need to take down the two, right?
Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete.
Oh, come on. You can't climb that? I'm sorry? Oh, evacuation.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad.
You're mine.
Those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. We can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
Oh, that's good. I love that. You can do front silent takedowns now. It's almost like they recognize that there might be an issue.
I know the masks won't keep us safe, but there's gotta be a way, right?
You don't see shit. Oh, you actually don't see shit. You're fucking blind. Come here. How am I choking him out? He has a mask on. Joker is the best villain of Batman.
All of you, Bat's coming. Be ready. You think he's-
Don't take down. No. What? He got one bullet off. Is that a problem?
It's safe to access the terminal.
No, it's fine.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Batman and his evil twin, the Arkham Knight. There's like a 20-year difference. 25-year difference.
Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Okay. What a weird names. Rome? Is his name Rome? No, it's Adam. It's Adam. It's just a weird font.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
See, that's a problem. I want to fall. Isn't that like the whole point? Oh! Look at that. Man, in the other games we've had some problems between me and you, Bruce,
this
but you
perfect.
Seem to be even better than
I
before.
Can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
His AI is so much better. I like it.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this
Arkham.
Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet.
It will come.
Okay, what's that over there?
Why do you hate him so
yeah,
much?
Tonight is a long night. Calm down.
Your revenge is at hand.
Okay, there's
this
a few more people.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is?
Can you move like that? It's over that way.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Yeah, that tends to happen when you have this job. And there we go. Got him.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
None of them are together. That's a little weird. Do I need them to be alive? Top 3 zombie games of all time. Dead Rising, Resident Evil, even though I've mostly played the ones that don't have technically zombies. They're more infected, but, you know, still works. And...
is it true they moved a consignment of chemicals off-site?
There we go.
Yeah, so I'm loading up the job. I thought we were launching the attack from here, but we are.
Ooh, there,
Phase 3.
Walking
Phase
Dead
three,
game. There we go.
Remind me, what is that again? Seriously?
I can't go through the top.
The briefing? Yeah, I was there, but I kind of tuned out. Well, they were kind of hazy on the details.
Okay.
All I know is that this is just Phase 1.
How do we get in? I didn't mean to do that. Too fast for you, bitch. Okay, so earlier we could punch that far. No. Hi. Superman Punch GSP! Oh, I love that. That was beautiful. He would be so proud. How do we get inside? I will say, this version of Batman runs a lot slower.
What's the point in keeping him alive? Waste of resources.
I don't know either.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batman
Mr. President, to the compound. Bring down that wall. Alright, open the main gate. Never mind, we gotta breach the castle first. We must impregnate the bitch. No castle's impregnable. Perfect. That was actually really cool. I very much enjoy that. I'll take you. And you. And you. Oh, you can put people on the ground now, too. Oh! Fucking Goldberg over here. Get the hell out of here. Fuck you. Hey, buddy. Ooh, you don't look very alive.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Impress him.
We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network.
Yep.
We'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
You can already do that?
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Got it. Except for one of them. I think we'll forgive the Arkham Knight. He seems pretty chill.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Oh, I can't just open the door like a civilized person.
Oh.
Oh, hold it. I understand. Hey, go out of crab walk. You did it. I'm proud of you. What? Where did I come from? From the top rope! For no reason. Get him. Sick him, boy. You can do this. You can aim at me. Why your tank's so weak? Oh, yeah. Did he say $1 million tank? This has to be at least hundreds of millions, probably maybe even billions. Yes. I'm good. That's a neat name.
them tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
You know, it doesn't really sound like a savior when you're trying to, quote, choke it. Give me your wall. I want your wall. I love democracy. You guys good? Hey, you're alive! How you doing, buddy?
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
I guess so. I wasn't going to.
Thank God you're here.
Yeah, joke's on you. Go, go, go. I'm behind the glass. Bastard. Tank tanks are fun. No, that was fun. I liked it. That was quick and clean.
Keep your guns trained on it.
Oh, you didn't learn anything, did you?
Leave that room. Open fire. Oh, and avoid the...
That's not how that works, but okay. If it was hard enough to shoot him through this glass, if it was hard enough to shoot him through bulletproof glass, he's dead. Or don't. I prefer it when you don't, actually. And oh, that would, oh, dude, the martial arts in this game is just beautiful. I love it. What are you doing, buddy? Don't worry about that. I do that to everybody.
I thought they were gonna kill us both.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours.
Okay.
They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find
it? How is that even physically possible?
I got no idea.
Is that physically possible?
All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him.
From Maine to Miami. Could you do that?
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Right, you gotta talk to somebody else.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not
figuring
yet.
It out.
It's worse than I thought.
He has a partner.
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin.
Game
it. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Got you.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
Oh, never mind. Too dangerous.
I know you will.
I will, no matter what. Okay, one. I never played Dying Light, but I'm willing to. Oh, get in my suit, buddy. All right.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Wait, now? Nice. Now? Why now? I still have so many other people to go grab.
There are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop,
that didn't happen.
Scarecrow's
that wasn't
bomb,
real.
There'll be no city to save.
Can I lower that? Not like that. Here, dude, if you would be so patient. Hi, everybody. Could you not kill that guy? That would be amazing. Actually, give me a minute. But you said Left 4 Dead. I completely forgot about Left 4 Dead somehow. Well, that's adorable.
Nothing I love better than killing animals.
That's like, I'm all for hunting your own food, but if you're just killing animals for fun, you're just an asshole. Alright, I did that for some reason. Ninjas? Talia's dead. Oh, that was dope as shit. What? Ow. Okay, okay. You guys are crazy as hell. Okay, they're faster. Come on. I still got this. Right in the neck. Alright, cool. To what end? Ooh, where should I go with this? Is it like a there thing? Or is it... How far can I go? Okay, not that far. I can go there, though. I assume that's it. I assume that's what I want to do. Alright, cool. Where is... Come here! I need you, beautiful. We gotta go. So what do you think of my top? I never played Dying Light, but I think it's very solid other than that. I have Dying Light 1, I don't have 2. And I thought about playing on the channel, but there are other games I want to do first. Hey, level up! We'll do that in a minute. Come on, boost! Nailed it.
All remaining units, final evacuation if Rattler forces engaged.
Shit. Oh, they're bigger. Target lock. There's no lock to my targets. Nice. And I want you. What did that even do?
He destroyed the tanks! Hey, don't worry.
What did that even do?
Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. Not.
Okay, can I go through this door?
What do we do? We wait.
It looks like a door that I could do, that I could break. Never mind, I can't. Detective vision. Oh, it's electric. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. This is my way in. Cool. How do I gadget? This is how I gadget. Hope you don't mind. Dead Rising 2. Dead Rising 2 is phenomenal. I believe you can boost while in crab mode. Oh, okay. That's good to know. And then why not? Oh, your Batman, your drawing is getting a lot worse than before. Do I have to like see them all in order to detonate them? Oh, that didn't do shit. Oh, I wish I didn't do that now.
Batman's keeping his distance.
Well, peekaboo. That was, I kind of fucked that one up, didn't I? I was such a fool. I was such a fool for thinking that I could blow that up. I'm surprised that a company that made this divine game was the same one that made the rubbish Suicide Squad. I never played Suicide Squad. In fact, I had never played this game until right now. And I played the other two on the channel as well, as I mentioned earlier. I think I already have it out. Okay, good. Good shit. But hello, Stefferson? I've seen a lot of names in my time. I can't say Stefferson is one of them. You can throw gel now. This game's amazing. All right.
That's 2 dead workers now. I can't stop this.
Only one of them needs to be alive.
Batman.
Are you calling now?
I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you.
No.
You're up against an entire army.
But I will.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do.
I need Nightwing.
This can wait.
I want Dick instead.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused.
Give me my
or
boy.
Things will get worse.
Do
much
it.
Worse.
Oh.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let
but he's a replacement.
Cloud your judgment.
You should see what he's out there in harm's way. I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Garrett.
Oh, so he's working evacuation. Okay, good. Okay. Do we, like... Ooh, that's a wrench. I need to open you. Look at that, we're freaking it out. Arkham Knights was pretty bad as well. Yeah, but Arkham Knights, but that was made by a different company, though. Can I sneak through here? Of course I can. Is there an easy way up and out, or are we just taking the long way? Guess we're just taking the long way. I mean, it's not that bad. Batmobile! What? Oh. Hi, love. How you doing? If you could come over here, that'd be nice. And don't run me over. That'd be also even more nice. And broken. Fantastic. Thank you. It would have been even nicer if you had launched to me, but I don't know how to do that yet. We're figuring that part out. Also, is it me or is Bruce genuinely super slow in this game? He was way faster than the other ones. Boom. Hello. Okay. We're gonna figure this out. Not like that. How do you slide in this one? The other one was A. Like, you just tap it. Oh. Oh, I guess I just didn't tap it enough. Cool. That's fine. Or I didn't tap it too hard? There we go. Oh, hey, are you alive?
Three dead now.
Shit.
These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Why did you ask that like a question? Oh, I'm fine.
The worker. I need a way to move this elevator.
Bastard, of course. It's always something else. It's probably something electric. If I had to guess. Once again, you could probably just open it. Did I do it? Of course. I'm gonna have to blow that open. Okay, cool.
Ground forces.
You.
Founders Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational.
You, come here.
I want attack units on the Agani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
That was mostly correct. Winch and this for some reason. Do I want to do this? I do want to do this. All right, let me look over here. You mean Gotham Knights? Isn't that what he said?
Elevator will go.
Okay, you stay there. Okay, I got it. No. That way. Okay, not that way. I was wrong. How do I get down there then? Maybe there's like a flooring inside? No, there doesn't seem to be one. Alright, if this was the highest you could go, where would you, what? Oh, remote. Obviously, I understand. Okay. And then remote Batmobile, and then just going down. What?
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
But isn't that what I want? Is it not? That's what I tried to do, but he said no. He said don't do it. Ever play Battlefield? No, I did not. I wish I could see Kevin Conroy's voice act again. Absolutely, I love it. Okay. It's apparently not a good... Maybe it'll just break when I release it? Didn't really feel like it. He said don't release it while I'm inside. But I'm not even sure what else you can do. Was that not what you do? Oh, did I interrupt it? Here, let's exit real fast. Is it not what you do? Oh, that makes sense. What the hell? Batman, no. Back up. Okay, thank you. I understand. Come here. And to the top. I've been playing it recently. It's not too bad. Oh, you're talking about, here. No, not inside. I can't slide into it. That makes me this sad. Okay, then you again. And then... still pretty fast, but not too fast. Go forward. Nice. I can go up. I'm a sneaky ninja. How am I still crouching? There's no way you're crouching through this. This is way too small. Well, take it like a man. Also, yeah, I think I did mention it, but I never played the Battlefield games. I was Call of Duty boy. Who's money? Don't talk about me like I'm not here. Ow. I pressed Y, but I guess I was too busy attacking that man to do it. Hey, that was a sweet-ass jump. Sadly, it didn't really help you at all. Oh, there's someone else that was alive.
It's okay.
It was Adam.
You're too late. We're both
Back for Blood
dead.
Was pretty good.
You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
We'll play it at some point. Sounds like a good game.
Saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
Which is what he wants.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the
elevator. Like, Joker wanted to control the world. Scarecrow doesn't want to control anything. He just wants people to be as afraid as he was.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
I'm getting
him. He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Yes.
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Make it out of here. Apparently. I got over here this way instead? No. Can I just open this gate? No. Of course not. Nothing can ever be that easy. I gotta crawl out of here. Right, the balls would have hurt a lot. Oh, did I hit him in the nuts? Is that how I knocked him out? That sounds awful. Why would I do that? Alright, and let's leave. Oh, the door's open. I could have just walked out. How you doing?
God.
Yeah, I'm not really one for elevator chit-chat. I'm just gonna bring us up. Hope you don't mind.
It's moving. How are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
You know, I like this mechanic. It's pretty cool. I like how I can only see me and not the other guy. Alright. Time to leave. Why is it... Oh, okay, helicopter. I was like, is this dude gonna turn out to be Scarecrow or something? Like, what in the goddamn... Get in real fast! We gotta go! It's a time to leave.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons okay.
Deactivated.
Come on, there, hero! I said you can keep up with me!
Okay, apparently not. Alright, cool. Shit. Tank battles, I'm fine. You move into the skies and suddenly it's all goes wrong. Got him.
You still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting.
Okay. Move! He didn't dodge.
I wish I could be in there, but then, you know, you just fall back.
Would I? I don't know if I would. Shit. The fuck? Everything is not wrong. Everything is perfectly fine. Got him. You guys okay back there? What did I do? I didn't do shit.
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
All the other games like, hey, go press a button to lower it.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue.
It's not my virtue.
Guess not.
Not when people's lives are at stake, you know? Okay, apparently it's based off of the comic book The Long Halloween. Nice. Feels about right.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
How can I hear that?
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
Oh, I guess I'm going back.
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with me. Oracle, I need that.
Okay, never mind. I'm done talking to you, Jim.
We're running out of time.
We're done.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location.
Nice.
What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Oh. Going in. Okay, I meant go in there. Not. I can't. What? Huh? No. Do I want to move this? Surely not. What? But? Huh? Do I have to glide in there? That's a very difficult... Why didn't you do that before? Okay, never mind. We're going to go in. This is an awkward walk. I feel like
I'll never get past those tanks without the car.
Well, how do you plan to do that one, buddy? Can we twist that? I bet we can twist it. That's what it is. All right, Crane. I need you. Not Crane as in the Scarecrow. Crane is in this one. Oh, of course you can.
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Can I go vertical status? Okay, I guess I can. Honestly, I don't really care.
Then I'll deal with the knight.
Doesn't he know? I'm the only knight here. Come on, which is. By the way, he's stealing my shit. I wanna, like, sue him. Sue him for all 20 pennies he has. Come on! Made it. Ow. He must have been knocked out by the pain. What? Apparently, oh yeah, he already said that. Cereal for dinner, baby, let's go. That's not usually a good thing. That's right. I can perfectly dodge your shit, I just can't hit you. What's the point of making a tank that shoots in three directions?
I'll investigate and report back soon.
Beep beep.
Maybe our tank took out his tank.
Guess we're going up.
Profile says it's a car. Then why are they saying tank?
The soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
So what now?
Oh shit.
Just follow protocol.
Okay. Let it go past. Step one, secure the keys. Fantastic. What? Fucking let me off. What the fuck? What the fuck, Richard? Oh, I could have just taken him down anyway. And I'm away. So what was the point of all that? Oh. You secure area? Oh. That's a pretty shitty sentry gun. You know, I've never tried to just like punch a gun before. I'm not sure that would stop it. You, I need your yellow and blue wires. Everyone knows that means good, right?
Batman.
What?
We made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
You look familiar. Who does your face?
You can do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Step two, ascend from darkness. Get in. That's pretty smooth. I gotta admit, I liked it. I like it a lot.
Listen up.
I'm over.
I just got word that phase one is complete.
Oh shit. Phase one.
Right,
we're ready.
Now our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas mask.
What? Oh, I just want normal batarang. What? You can't hit those? I want the sandbags. That's annoying. Okay, fine. Let's just do it this way. It's not really about being... Oh! Oh, I fucking caught it! Nice. Did I just kick off the wall? Man, we're real. Are we sure that Batman just isn't GSP? Are we sure that... I guess I'm more certainly, are we not sure that GSP isn't Batman? He might be, you know. Ground kick. Step three, rain fire. Okay.
He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant.
Well, yeah.
Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands.
Not really.
He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous.
I need to get the car into this area before we
need it. No, it's... I already opened the door. Oh, shit. Okay, use it. Oh. No! Okay, forward a little bit. There we go. Holy shit. Oh, no, it's, okay, it's a shadow. I was like, you are massive. Did you take Titan? Take that.
We're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter.
Sorry, gotta go.
That will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
No? I take that.
Chemicals being loaded into the
I know, I'm going, Batman. We gotta do this.
Clear the room. I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Don't stop working. If you're loading the reactants, hurry it up. If not, watch those guys' backs.
Nope. Can't have that.
Until Scarecrow says stop, keep loading.
Very, very big. Too much that you'll die. Does that not frighten you at all?
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and driving.
You're too late, Batman. The place is gonna blow. The hell?
Boom. Hello. Gotta go. Oh god! Anytime he kicks off the wall. Yeah, you just get punched up, buddy. That's your job. That's all you do. Where are you guys? There's one of you.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Ahem. Boom. Like it. It's kind of like the whole upgraded suit from Spider-Man. That doesn't actually do anything, but it is better, technically.
Which can only mean...
Hi. Holy shit, apparently Mike from Breaking Bad is Jim? That makes a lot of sense. Oh. I like your mask. He still has fear toxin.
Shut it down.
Let me go, or she dies.
Who is she?
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there. Now.
Relax. No one else
I'm in a wheelchair. I can't exactly. Oh, shit. Oh. I've been bat-locked.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
You can't kill Barbara. He's already... Joker's already taken her legs. Open the door. Okay.
Alfred. I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon. Unfortunately, with no...
I'm gonna, like, overload it.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent.
Oh. Back computer, go! What? Why say press A? Why? Why use A for everything?
Preparing neutralizer.
Step 4, unleash the horde. He's trying to unleash the horde. I can.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
I'm gonna die anyway.
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Please switch us to Nightwing. Oh, if like, obviously it doesn't die. But if it changes us to Nightwing,
these canisters are highly volatile.
That'd be so good.
To move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Ooh. Ooh, okay. Ooh, a fourth thing that relates to the stream title? Yeah. Skewer the Winged Beast. I think we already did that. Carefully now. Careful, everything's fine. No, 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 no. Okay, 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 okay. Calm down, calm down. Okay. Take this very slow. We good? We're good. Want a little bit faster. And in, slide it right inside. Like a glove. How do I... Oh, okay, forward. It's fine, Batman. Jesus. Okay, okay, okay. Gently does it, gently does it. And got it. Oh, we have to do three of these. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. You, come here.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was
a... Oh, that one just slid out like a glove. Okay, fantastic.
As you are that she's allowed this to happen.
It's okay. Dick, we'll take the charge!
This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
No, Dick is gonna become Batman for the rest of the game. It's gonna be okay. It's okay, Alfred. We have systems in place for this. Just whatever you do, don't let Tim become Batman. Never let Tim become Batman. Never. Not once. Also, Damian may or may not exist. Go get that guy. That kid? He's probably with Deadshot. Find Deadshot. You could do that. How is that, like, all, like, in the...
What you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there.
If this is that?
You cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Oh. Is Alfred the guy who plays Codsworth? I thought he was laughing. That'd be pretty funny. It's okay. It's okay, Alfie. We got this. It was a good run. With Arkham Asylum, City, technically Origins. It's okay if it ends now. Oh, come on. And it's in. Wield the Fist of Iron. I don't think we're gonna get the chance. You. I'm sorry? Increased? Oh, fear toxin. Oh, the sad piano music's coming in! Oh, what the fuck?
Miss me?
Yes. Oh, my brain. Hello? No explosion, it would seem. It's good. Good. What's that? Gordon, you fucking stupid bastard. Why are you here? Are we Gordon? We're the fucking J. We the one and only. Look at him. You look great. Look fantastic. Look at this area, too. For 2015, this game is gorgeous. Martin Jarvis? Who's Martin Jarvis? Is the stream looking okay to you guys? Okay, it is. It's just on my laptop. It looks wrong. Hello?
How the hell am I supposed to get in?
I don't know.
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Oh, never mind.
Unbelievable.
He doing? Oh, the flying Graysons. That's kind of sad. I want $10 admission. Damn the 80s. Step 8 freedom? I don't know if we get to step 8. I think we lost it at step 5. Wow, how many people just get to casually go into the Batcave? Or one of them? Let me out. Alright, what other things do we have? The Prosecutor? Nah. The Terror? Eh. The Other Fish Fry? Oh, the Other Fish to Fry. I don't think any of these are even real.
What the hell is this?
Oh, it's this place. Okay, I have seen this. Who are you? Hello?
What do you want, pig? Come in here,
Albert King. Okay, you just stay in there.
Oh, don't tell me.
Oh,
tell
I love Johnny Charisma.
You are the police.
I love you already.
Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
You're my favorite already. Who are you?
Smile so wide, your head falls off.
You're a little bit too dramatic for me. Is that it? Oh no, there's some other ones. Okay, some old guy.
Commissioner, thank God.
Well, actually, you seem fine.
Get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
This is illegal. Oh, fucking hell.
I'm glad you came.
Oh, that actually scared the shit out of me. Well, he looks the most Joker.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
Okay.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected.
How do you know? Only 5.
Blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker.
How does that even happen?
My...
I don't think that's how that works.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob.
Apparently, Martin Jarvis is known for voicing Alfred, a bunch of other things. But did he do?
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
But did he do Codsworth?
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood.
Nice.
I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
Then why not let him free? Like,
cooperated. I've done everything you asked.
If he's not showing symptoms,
you said it would only take
why is he in a cage?
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Batman survive? This is a flashback.
You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
About that. Do you remember the beginning of Arkham City? The whole, that's how blood works.
You'll be here soon.
Yeah. It's me. Oh yeah, present day. Basically, did we die?
Bruce.
What?
Bruce.
Oh god, I'm seeing shit.
Can you hear me, Bruce?
I can, and I'm very happy for it.
Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you.
Don't be rapey.
Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman.
No, that's...
A darker one. But no, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities.
Sure, I think it's the last one in.
The city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself.
I think I'd rather die at this point.
After all, you're brooding for 2 now.
Come on! Figured it out all by myself.
Oh, Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm cinema.
Oh, God! If you could never say anything like that ever to me again, we can maybe you can live in my head rent free. Otherwise, you're gonna have to start paying. Mark Hamill, I know you didn't. I know you were like accidentally famous, but that does not give you free reign of my brain. Just in time. Bye, police car. Hopefully no one was in there. By the way, there's still gonna be a lot of fear toxin coming out, right? Nah, some guy named, Stefan Rissman. Which is Codsworth? Okay. They sound very similar. I mean, they're both British, but they sound even more similar than that.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
Dead?
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
I'm amazing, aren't I?
Or this Arkham Knight character. They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
We're gonna be fine.
I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
I can't forget.
It's okay.
It was amazing.
I had a bad reaction, but it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now. got the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said?
What? Commissioner Gordon. Sorry, I zoned out.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay, I got him.
Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let
me. Man, I really dislike doing this the video way.
What is it?
Meet me outside. Because
I can't do anything.
Prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Like, yes, it's cool that I can see them and all their great character models. But, man, I just would rather be able to move and talk like in every other game.
Analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment.
Oh, wait.
I want to know exactly what.
Ooh, cool detail. Next time you see Joker, look at your eyes. Oh, are they green? Because Bruce Wayne's eyes are actually blue. Ew. Ow. Ow. The hell out of here. I'm sorry? There's nothing about fears in my subconscious? Fucking hell. Got you. Got you. Got you. You couldn't have come in like slightly faster. It won't matter.
He just took out the drone unit in Chinatown.
Ow! Do they have like mines? Oh, there you are. You good now? Are we done? I don't know, it feels pretty over to me. What? Game does not like that. I'm not sure what we're trying to do here. Oh, fire crew. We actually need to do that.
Wanna fight?
No, preferably I want to find out where that fireman is.
Rattler offline.
Okay, so they're called rattlers. Good to know. Open up.
Daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all
I don't know that she's dead. Has she been kidnapped?
This is going to be classic.
Can you talk to him?
I've got to go. Batman's here.
Well, don't tell him. Why would you tell him that
What's
Barbara's
wrong?
Been kidnapped?
Jim. Come on, you're scaring me. It's Barbara. She's been taken.
Why would you ever tell him that?
I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago. Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
But we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Oh, he's not there anymore. Did Batman just cough?
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
And true, but, I mean, you do... You are the one guy controlling crime in the worst city ever.
Who are they?
Militia.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Okay. Good, they want him alive, which I can only assume- Hey, Riddler stuff. Which I can only assume is based off of... him not wanting him to die? Because, I mean, Jason doesn't dislike Commissioner Gordon. He doesn't even really hit anybody besides Batman. I mean, the Arkham Knight, whom I don't know who that is, because they totally kept that a secret when this game was being released the first time. No one could have ever suspected they would be the one character that has the exact same backstory. I got him, don't worry.
That's it. That's the last of them.
Hopefully. How do you know that?
It's too dangerous.
Are you in on it, Jim?
Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Don't worry about it. Sometimes I like to run over stuff. Oh, Batman. Usually you stop for me. Oh! Bat schizophrenia? I know.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman.
I don't wipe these chairs down, so that's the same one that Ivy sat in. It might have her plant juices all over it, so sorry.
Before yes. You head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
I'm good.
What have you got, Alfred?
Or not.
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands.
Thank you.
With a real-time representation of the occupation strength in
three
each
islands. Island. Okay, cool.
As you can see, Miyagani Island is heavily occupied with a substantial ground force.
What a weird name for an island.
Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
None of them were named after
Thanks,
the Waynes?
Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Which one is Wayne Tower?
Sergeant! Yes, sir? Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Yeah, about that.
It's Batman. Step on it.
Come here.
Jim, the power's around. I'll clear the area. Let you stay ahead inside.
Rattler's hit. It's
you're losing control, Sergeant.
Shit. Jason should know that. Shit, didn't want to do that.
He's using high caliber rounds. Titanium tipped, maybe toxic carbide. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Stop him!
Damn it! Rattler's taking damage!
Got him. Anything else? There's a lock. What's the lock?
Troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
Drift continuously for 3 seconds. I feel like I could do that. Bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed.
Or maybe not.
Be in touch the minute I'm done.
A second.
I guess we're going up.
Clock tower unit. Batman knows me and his ally. He's coming for you. Hold him off. Get to this man. I'm gonna tell you how.
I don't think you can.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Why not?
He is. There's no way he's getting out.
What if he bailed already? He could be sneaking up on us right now.
I'm going nowhere until
well,
we take out this freaking bat tank.
About that.
Here, don't you think he'd fire back? It's a decoy, man. I'm telling you.
Where the hell's our ground support?
He took them all out. Every one of them. And now he's coming for us.
Quit complaining and keep a lookout.
Shit. You. I'm gonna go this way now. Hope you don't mind. I didn't actually, oh. Yonk. Oh, you guys still, you're still guys sort of focused on my smoke? Alright, sorry, but real quickly, let's see if we can get something we can use here. Super stun? No, I think we're good. Actually, we'll wait on it.
Was it really him?
Of course it was him! He took the bait, just like the boss said!
Bait?
Oh. They keep looking up. Smart. But that's not where I am. Ooh, I have low health. I should probably take care of that. Fuck. Hi. Come here. Fuck. He was faster on the draw than my punch. I was so close. Scarecrow has some powerful friends. Oh, yeah.
Oh, bat, you big kidder.
Hear her down there, juicy stuff? What do you mean?
Bats? Bats!
Oh, damn it. I could take a lot, but apparently a shotgun to the chest is not one of them. Yeah, I know. I saw it. I mean, I don't know what you mean. I totally did not see that guy. Will you?
Oh God, where is he?
I don't know. I can't see his freaking tank car. He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
I am sneaking on you right now.
We'll be okay.
Yeah, the one guy who just took out a unit of tanks.
Relax.
With a tank of my own, to be fair.
Right? And then they went back to base.
You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down...
You didn't see shit. Buddy, you didn't see anything. Somehow. Are you coming up here? You're not. Are you looking? No, you're not. About that. I'm gonna need you. I need your soul. Got it. I guess we're just fine. What's up there? What is this? That was really cool! What the hell? Wow, okay, that's... I like that. I'm not too sure how useful this is gonna be. But okay, that's neat. Can I go up? I can go up. Oh no, I can't. I can't go up. This is it. I'm stuck. I'm not stuck. I can leave. What's... Oh, they have just guns in here? Barbara, what are you doing? They were not in here for that long. Here, can you let me out? No, not you. You. Man, his art is getting a lot worse. You know, I didn't think about just punching the glass. That's pretty smart. Didn't really think that through. All right, let me up there. Let's go talk to Babs. Or not Babs. Babs isn't there. Or she is, but she's captured. I'm not too sure. Ooh. Sorry. What's going on there? We... Oh, hi. This place looks a lot... Oh no. How are you doing? It's killing joke time.
Colleen? Is that you again?
No, it's your mailman.
Candy Graham.
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on.
Oh no.
Show a little spy.
Ugh. His cap says flashback. Also, he did not really shoot you in the spine, though.
He's going to be furious about all this mess.
I'm glad that they went the high road of having him leave her after this, because he definitely did not in the comic book version. Well, sorry, Babs. Gotta go. Oh, this is what happens when your friend when you drag your friends, sorry, into this crazy little game of ours. Oh, it's real.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats?
Could be better.
Now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac crippled his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken.
I wonder if I see if Ivy's juices are green. I don't want to think about that.
Sure you'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway.
Oh, it's gone.
The night's still young.
It's an elevator again. Yeah.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Okay, fine. Can he come up faster? Oh. Can I, like, detective mode this?
Oh god, no.
How you doing, buddy? What'd you step in? Oh, you stepped on the painting. I was like, oh, that'd be sad if, like, someone dropped their gum and you stepped in and you're like, oh, this day just got worse.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me.
Right. You.
I should have been here.
Yes, you should have.
Something I need to show you. We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Why would you expose this secret? Like, even if he didn't think that he would live today, why would you expose that?
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
I'd be pissed.
He works for you?
Yeah.
This is all your fault. I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got!
What about your son? You don't have a son in this version?
I trusted you. Never!
That's like 40 years, brother. I mean, that's like 25 years, man. I can't believe I gave you something so weak.
I'll do this on my own.
Doubtful, but...
Stay away from my family.
I thought you just said that she was the only thing you had. I can't stay away from your family. You don't have any other family. Once again, why would I ever expose that secret? That's so... Oh, hi.
I think that went quite well, considering...
Could have gone better.
Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me.
You'd be the smart one of the two of us right now.
A lot to look forward to, Bats.
Oh, yeah, his eyes are green. All right.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras.
Of course.
If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building.
Does it really matter where they took her?
No, that won't work. Oh. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
Okay. Okay. Bunch of crazy people. Zaz! There's no way Zaz is just, like, casually there.
Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how.
Oh, it's probably Zaz! Okay, that's fine. We got that where we want it. Oh, wait, no, it's all footage. Shit. I haven't really seen anything that matters in reverse, either. Unless it's like these guys down here? Okay, fighting. That's fairly normal. That one guy's doing sit-ups for some reason. It's like hacky sack going on over there. This seems like a good time. Okay, I'm assuming it's Zaz. I haven't seen anything that makes any sort of sense that is not Zaz really. Oh, well.
There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her.
Oh, well, that does.
That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There.
Okay.
That's the vehicle.
Thank you.
Barbara way in. Those tires are Amortech D60s.
Well, do you know a lot about tires?
I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
I don't think he would have thought about that. Wait a minute. Apologies. I have something else going on.
Crazy son of a bitch Jervis Teddy just walked into the precinct and
fucking hell.
He says he's taking hostages. Wants to talk to you.
I'm on my way. Don't let anyone speak to him until I get there.
Hold up. What? Did you seriously just finish?
Seriously? I was aiming for her head.
Who? I missed most of that.
Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Because you're an ass. You good? You done? Or are you just gonna keep talking forever until I move? I'm gonna take that as a you're done.
These tanks and stuff must have cost a fortune.
Okay, we're good. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't have shown him. I completely agree. I think that was really dumb. Why would you ever show him that? Maybe. Oh, it needs to be. There's only one type of quick. Alright, cool. Let's. Baby girl, I need you. Wee! Now let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Okay, I gotta be completely honest. I am the worst. I am not a fan of the driving mode. Hello?
The bat's not gonna like an impersonator. Can I not?
Should be. I'm sorry, impersonator?
You're telling me. I wanna see that.
Who the hell is the impersonator? Did Alfred not tell him that I'm not dead? Excuse me, I gotta just figure this out real fast. What's in here? Oh, I could have just driven around. I'm depressed. Maybe it's like find shortcuts, you know? Like GTA, where it won't give you shortcuts unless you find them first. Something about dominance? Look, I don't know what you're into, but leave me out of it. I'm not like kink-shaming you, Scarecrow, but I don't want any. When that thing comes Riddler out. Time? Yes. Well, I mean, he's kind of like the Riddler. All right. We'll give you the choice. We'll give you the choice. Riddler or Mad Hatter. Both are going to be fun. Both are 8%. Well, at least we know that we can increase that number.
Get him off.
But all right, we're going to all right, we're fine. Hi, Ivy. How you doing? Excuse me. It's coming through here. Huh. He's in an interview room. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I'll give you this choice. We could either do Riddler, or we could do
Ash was ready to tear him a new rabbit hole.
Or we could do Mad Hatter right now. Mad Hatter, that's one vote, Mad Hatter. You might be like, oh, you already walked here. I don't give a fuck. I'll walk right away from this door. Cash can have his way with him. I don't give a shit. I'll look at this door and be like, nah, and walk away. So you vote however you think. Okay, we got one Mad Hatter, and I assume one Riddler. Unless David wants to change his mind. I like the Riddler more. We can always do Mad Hatter later. That is true. Are we on like a time limit for certain Riddler stuff though? Surely not. Not that it really matters. Wait a minute. We have an audio tape?
2 years ago,
before Neat. I was dumped him, Joker ingested a massive dose of the Titan formula and mutated into a gigantic abomination. I managed to defeat him.
As one does.
But his overdose had devastating side effects. Joker was dying, and he needed a cure. To ensure my cooperation, he infected my blood with his own, leaving me no choice but to help him. But that wasn't all. He contaminated Gotham's blood banks, too. The result? The patient's currently quarantined here. Joker's mutated blood behaves like a prion infection attacking the brain and transforming...
Oh, sorry. No, not that one. That one. Still getting used to that. Shadow War. Okay, can't do that. In from the cold. That sounds amazing. I need this surface. Okay, well, this seems to be the only... Where's the Riddler stuff? Is it challenges? Riddler seems like challenges. Most wanted. You can hear my dogs in the background.
Unless we find a way to reverse.
Is it this one instead? Jesus. Fucking hell. They are just... Calm down. Fucking okay, that's fine. How do we get even Riddler stuff? Although I don't think I've seen Mad Hatter. Was it a part of that DLC that cost money? I don't know. I got this game for free with all the DLCs in it. It was on Epic Games for free with the other two games. I actually don't remember how to, for fuck's sake. These fucking dogs. I don't remember how to go to... Oh, that's how. Okay. So, before we... Here, let's just get like a final look of it. We'll take a break on City of Fear. We could either do Riddler's Revenge or Mad Hatter. He said he didn't...
The train yard. Enigma's planning something.
I mean, you said you haven't seen Mad Hatter, so we could do that. Natalie, you always gotta end on your best joke, Harley Quinn. Oh, we will. Actually, I'm excited to see Harley in this game. You know what? If that's DLC, or if that was added on later, we go... I'm gonna see Mad Hatter. All right, fuck. You know, we're already here. Fuck it. I was gonna say we could leave and just do Riddler stuff. Okay, Cash. Like my jump? No. It's okay. You don't have to answer. I know you love it. How you doing, Jervis?
Oh, Fragis Day, Kaloo Kalay, the Batman's here. It's time to play.
I'm not playing your twisted games, Jervis. The hostages, where are they?
How do you know there even are hostages?
Let's see. Oh, 1, 2, 3. A hat trick of your boys in blue. Do they live or die? Well, that's up to you.
I already have enough Riddler.
What have you done with them?
Oh, such violent means. But all in vain. I've trained my mind to feel no pain.
Don't make me put that to the test.
That was an impressive throw.
Away your fears, prick up your ears. You'll soon hear their tears. Just listen for the siren song. Yes, you'll find your Alice before too long.
My Alice? My Alice? Is, okay, how are we defining Alice here? Like, an important young female, or, like, a love interest? Because those are two very different things. Because one you'd think is Barbara, the other you'd think is Selina, but Selina comes in later. At some point. Fuck, I ended up here again! This place is a maze! Which they actually genuinely say in the comics, but... I knew where the door was.
Stuck in there on his own, can't be helping. It's just making
yeah. We can't cure that guy?
This nightmare isn't gonna end for you, ever.
Oh, well, I hope so. I mean, a forever nightmare? Like, sure, if you see, like, once or twice, you can kind of use them, but... it's a long time, you know? What's in there? Nothing. Fuck, it's fucking X to back up. I don't like that. It's awful. Alright. Mad Hatter thinks he's in Alice in Wonderland. Bro's not that guy. Well, like, the whole thing is, like, I think Alice was his sister. And he was, like, sexually attracted to her or something. It's weird.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
Yeah, I would agree. This is a great Halloween. I mean, I've had better. Wasn't it, like, the day before Halloween when Bruce's parents died or something? I'm not too sure. I'm going in circles. What the fuck? What is this? Where am I? Why am I doing this? Oh, that's why. How do I get there? Do I fly? That's crazy. How could one expect me to fly that distance? Unless I glided. Oh shit, I fucked up the glide immediately. It's fine. We're fine. Just the not Statue of Liberty. They can't be New York. They need to be close enough, though. Yes, Mad Hatter is DLC? Cool. It's a baby carriage. Climb into the baby carriage. I didn't even ask him to do that. He just did it. That's fantastic. Hey, I'm here. What do I do? Hello? Am I not in the right space? It says I'm here. Oh, do I have to, like, investigate this baby? No. What do I do? I'm here. Oh! See, I'm glad I have you guys. I would never think to listen to a siren. I'm stupid. Oh. Hi. I'm late. Hey, that's not even your line. Fucking hell, that's a lot of bombs.
I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
I got you. Huh? Oh, wait, what? Okay, there we go, got it. That was it? That was kind of interesting. I'm not too bad about that. Go goo goo gaga Batman. Fun fact, did you know that when you have Joker's hallucination, when you see the Statue of Liberty, when it's thunder strikes down, there's a split second of the Joker as the Statue of Liberty. That is really cool. Hopefully we get to see that. How can I force a Joker vision? Or is there like a moment when that happened? Officer Katz!
How the hell did I end up here?
Tell me what you remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
I'd go insane. Now.
I'll send someone.
I'm already claustrophobic enough. If I had to listen to a police siren forever?
I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
The Goliath was a boxer.
Make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me.
But was he the champion? I think they put the champion first, so he was. I stole a championship boxer. How could I do that? That's so rude of me.
Batman's tank? Man, that thing's like a decade ahead of the stuff Black Ops are using.
Yeah, I never knew that. Oh, I did not. You said he. I don't know. I felt the need to double down when you said, "Really, I've never seen that before." Of course, I've never seen it. I've never played the game. I'm so used to knowing things about most of the games we play. Hey, you. Come here. I guess we're going here.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara.
Oh.
I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
No, sorry, Babs. Let's Oh, do I have to now? I can't back out of it. I didn't know. Okay, I guess we're doing another story mission. I didn't mean to. Taking it nice and slow.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
Not gonna lie, I would rather, why would people live in Gotham?
Don't drop your
gun. Yeah. That's why I said, like, you... Oh. I'm sorry? Is that a mine?
The militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being...
You might be like other mission 3s, look up for a noise? Yeah.
I'll investigate.
I'm assuming it's a mine. Okay, maybe it's not. Okay. Hi. If it was a bomb, they could really just kill me right now. Be done with it. Ah, oh, that red light. I hate it. I have to watch guides to find the serial killer victims, but that's why I have you.
Oh dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so?
Half joking.
I'm going to set up a remote link to the bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
Well, lucky there.
They won't.
Sir, the virus...
Oh, who do I think the Arkham Knight is? If you move too far away and lose... I don't know. If you ever seen my background, which you would haven't, but if you had ever seen my background, you'd know I absolutely love the Red Hood. So obviously, I think it's Wade Wilson. That's right, Ryan Reynolds himself is the Arkham Knight. Oh, I didn't do it. You have to press it multiple times. I'm in range. I'm in the range. Here, I'll read that. I see chat going. I'll read it after this. Did I just make one kill themselves? All right. Bye bye. Probably Alfred. Oh no, I thought like the whole joke was that you don't say that who it actually is. Trigger controlled explosion. Oh no. Arkham Knight, I think it's Red Hood. You guys are just, well come on man, I thought we had like a system going. It's Jason Todd. Why would he know Batman's antics? Oh, like, are you like, do you not actually know? Okay. I thought we were like having an ongoing joke here that, That's fine.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
Oh, yeah. Because even though, yes, that is true, I never played this game, they didn't really hide who the Arkham Knight was very well. Why would I kick him? Oh, he's left. What an asshole.
The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island.
Miyagani?
Over the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system.
Oh, you hate to spoil, but Arkham Knight is Alfred. How could you tell me, man?
Tracing the network traffic.
That's, you're banned. David's banned. You're banned from the channel. Oh, I guess we're going on foot.
I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Mirgani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
That's fine. No, it's not, bro. It doesn't sound like Alfred. He's messing with you. It's a joke. Maybe it's Joker. The clone of Joker. That's it. You have like, what, Bizarro? The clone of Superman that fucked up? Now we have Joker. We got Bayman, who's just The Rock. From Baywatch. Ooh, I can string them together now. That's pretty cool. I like that. This building is beautiful. Ooh. Dropping some frames here. As beautiful as this building is, I would like it to take up less frameage.
The Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear
okay,
them
okay. Let's get somewhere and let the game calm down for a minute. Load it all in, buddy. I know that there's rain effects for some reason. What? 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 Batman? I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. I don't know if I can take both of you down at the same time.
So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through the
air. Heard something!
Okay, now we can go.
Nothing!
Alright, that's one. Hey, buddy. Fear. Are you afraid? I feed off your fear, I think. Actually, that's somebody else's thing. Shit, fine, you get to live. For now. I mean, all of you are gonna live. Yes. That's what we tell you. Oh, I thought you was aiming at me. Yeah, about that. Was he the one controlling the drone? Oh, that's his thing. Okay, I understand. That's cool. That's another. No, not the giggles. The Giggler. That's the other Riddler. The clone of the Riddler is the Giggler. Oh, I don't like the sound of Giggler. Are that Tank Dempsey? Who can watch who's back? You're a little bit late for that advice there, buddy. There was only the one left.
Glad you're putting up a fight, Batman.
Maybe the knight was the maybe the Arkham Knight was the friends we made along the way.
Lower the bridges.
Oh, that one's pretty good. It's Todd, bro. Loved Alfred. Oh,
isn't that
hello.
Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her.
Maybe a little. Oh, what? Huh?
I should know.
Where'd you go?
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow.
No, the clone of the Riddler is fizzled? The Rizzler. There we go. The Rizzler.
I think it is.
I like that one.
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Enigma.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Because there's kids?
Eddie, sweetie, you confused me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to us feline.
Well, you're getting what you wanted.
Shock, Dark Knight.
Time to go kill the Rizzler.
You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler.
You said your name wrong. It's the Rizzler. I'm the Bayman.
Did you think I was
for the rest of the playthrough, we're just going to say the wrong name for everyone.
I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You
cannot
do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you.
Come to I think it'd be more like, why did I let Talia die?
Or she dies.
Did I kill the Joker? My mom is still bleeding out in that alleyway. I still see it every time. Buddy, you're gonna need to give me, like, a map? Hello? I don't just know- Oh god! What the hell is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell was that? He's slow as hell. He's very slow. Holy shit, that was horrifying. Well, that was weird. We're gonna have to deal with that at some point. Oh, jeez. Well. Oh, some lag there. That's okay. I will fix the settings next time. We're already too deep. We're nearly 3 hours in. Alright, Catwoman, we got- I mean, what was Catwoman's, name? What did we dictate for Selina? She has to get a clone name, too.
So, Riddler bagged the cat, did he?
No, don't say bagged the cat. I don't like that. Red Hood, no, blue sweater. There you go.
What do you call the guy who takes down the bat? A arrow, that's what!
Terrible joke.
When Alfred has rebooted the system,
oh, yeah, I can.
I'll be able to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Here, can I check my- nope, not that. You. Yes, you! Okay. Batclaw, smoke pellets, okay. I'm gonna try to just take that guy out by force. Oh, man, the way that you could just ground and pound in this game is so... Oh, you. I need your bones.
Riddler has Catwoman.
Naywoman? I don't know about Naywoman.
I don't know anything, I swear. I tied her up and left
Batman is man, Catwoman is
Why?
Woman. Yes, that is
What's
true.
Play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it, you gotta believe.
You're just trying to drop off the first part of everyone's names? Was that- wait. Was that sun glare? No, that was- I mean light glare? I like that. Ooh. Sorry, I'm like a camera nerd. I appreciate that kind of shit. That's very nice. What do you say? Can you defeat a mind such as mine? I don't know. We're gonna figure that out. I'm still willing to go and get all the Riddler trophies from the other games. Hello? I'm assuming this is gonna turn on. How you doing? Well, you're here, so that's good. I assume I have to be here. Or I can just go around. This is a shitty trap. I can just go around it. What kind of game is this?
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Why am I sorry? You're looking great, though. I tell you.
Still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping dark knight?
I think all of them. Like, literally every single one of them.
But I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired.
What do you mean,
dependence upon the least
Catwoman is
Naywoman.
I don't know about that.
Uninspired underbelly.
I'm sorry?
Rely on others for help. When you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture.
Why do I want to switch character? Do I have to, like, pick one? Ooh.
What a pair you make. Together, you're just...
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Look at that. Got them together. Mwah. Don't fucking kiss me,
no
bitch.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night.
I don't know about that.
This feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge,
oh, I don't like that either.
You'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom!
Is she a lot slimmer, by the way?
Well, don't just stand there,
I feel like they nerfed her ass. I just gotta be honest with you. From Arkham City to Arkham Knight, I think they're like, maybe she's a little too thickums. I don't know, I just noticed it. Anyway,
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
What's in here, though? Can I do this? No, I can't.
Patience, Catwoman, patience!
Use B and X when fighting somebody? Do it? But we're not fighting anybody.
That door as you are to open it. But
can I leave?
Good time.
My neck! Don't blow up.
What are you waiting for? Do I have to get my claws out?
Sorry, I thought I could play as you for a little bit. Apparently not. Hi. Is it choking
it's
you?
Unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Oh.
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now, where's my key?
I don't have one. Okay, fine. You stay here.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir,
that voice actress is familiar.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Let me through.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you say...
How do you press X and B at the same time?
...kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble.
You call him Eddie? Fine. You creep.
You can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
You make a good point. This isn't really like a choose thing, though. I could do both. I don't know why the game would be like, but can you do both? It's like, no, I definitely can. In fact, like half the game is you doing both. Okay.
A challenge in the Cauldron Train Yard. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Oh no, we're not going here. We have to leave. Cool. That's a long way away. Tanks in formation. Leave. I don't have my car right now. Please call a different time. All right. Okay, I want to play as Robin in Arkham Knight. I mean, you can a little bit, right? Yes, I know game. Ooh, that's a crash helicopter. We have, three. Okay, maybe we actually do look up. Thank you. What do we have? Oh, finally, a date, something that has to do with blades. I hate blades. I'll just do it. They're the worst thing in these games. I don't know why they added them. I mean, that's exactly why they added them. But I'm still angry about it. Also, one of them said ice. And I can only hope that that means that our good friend, Mr. Freeze, is back. I like Mr. Freeze. Anywhere? 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 There we go. In DLC, you can play as... Okay, you mean play as Robin. Yeah, you can play as Robin in DLC.
I don't want to find out what Scarecrow's got.
Could have been worse. I could have censorship Harley Quinn's booty. Okay. Well, I haven't seen her yet. We don't know. She might be nerfed too. How do you like that? That was fucking beautiful. Let me in. I assume I need my Batmobile. Oh, like I genuinely need it. Like he wouldn't even let me in without it. Okay. What do I go? Oh, going down.
Ah, detective, you are right.
One mission you can.
I thought Catwoman's little predicament might encourage your.
I know you play as Nightwing a little bit.
That the kind of image-obsessed narcissist who places bat symbols on his hubcaps would never willingly submit himself to the kind of humiliation I have in store.
Okay.
Yet, here you are, detective. The humiliation is waiting below.
I've been humiliated before. I'm used to it. Oh, race missions? I don't care if he's white.
Well then, detective, it begins.
Ow.
You are staring with stupefying incomprehension at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivity. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir. Otherwise, detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones,
for,
and other communications devices, themed or
the Nigma,
are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously.
Okay.
Rule the fourth. In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my advice.
So you actually want to help me?
In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not.
This game relies on the Batmobile too much, maybe. We'll see.
Should I,
oh man, there's so many rules.
Choose to provide. What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle?
Was that gonna be too
well
much?
Done.
Was he gonna just keep talking?
Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must
3 laps, 100 ways to die.
Gauntlet,
okay.
Before the time limit expires.
Okay. Got it.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque eagle to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test
what?
Than just going really fast.
Okay, I got it. Okay, we're good.
Tick-tock, detective, tick-tock.
I got it, we're fine. Oh shit. That's fine. What? Oh, I understand. I get it. Yes, actually. Okay, we got... Ooh. No! Oh, we're so close, we're right there! Batmobile!
Try and take these trials seriously.
Okay.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
I've begun. I can feel the beginning.
I need the extra speed.
Succeeding if you actually begin.
I've already begun. Why do you keep saying that? I've done it. Okay. Got it. Got it.
Work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Oh shit! Okay, okay, we're good.
Now pay attention, detective. Go left.
Okay.
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time winged chariot hurrying near?
Maybe. I already got enough riddles from the other guy. Look at that shit!
Don't fumble now! Don't fumble
now! Okay, I don't want to talk about it. I'm overeager. You need to chill the fuck down. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, we're not gonna make it.
And I wait for no Batman.
We did it!
Relax, Dark Knight, the ordeal is over.
Did we do it?
Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean design.
Mr. Freeze, more like Mr. Cheese. I love these. That was pretty fun. Sorry for spoiling. No, you're fine. Kiwi Ice Spy song? After what? Wait, what? After Arkham Knight, what would you play? What do you mean? Like, oh, after, I assume. But what do you... No, I'm afraid I don't know what you mean. Like, we do play other games.
Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
Do I change? Do I change now? Yes.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
I'm pretty sure. Got it. But yeah, tomorrow we're playing Resident Evil.
One down.
By the way. Ooh, we're starting to get more.
To the pair of you. That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more. Too many more.
That was fun. I enjoyed that. Going up. Don't play SSKJ. What? What? Oh, kill the Suicide Squad, kill the Justice League. Even though it's technically next, don't do it. No, we'll be doing a different game.
But now I have several hundred terabytes.
Play Suicide, kill Justice League. It's an amazing game. I love that back to back in chat. We'll probably play it eventually. We won't be playing it next though. It'll be a little bit further down. Catwoman and her twin Catwoman.
Or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
Oh, sorry, are you talking? Something about Chinatown. Okay, got it. And this is a long-ass elevator. It's like, it's gonna be that embarrassing thing where we're not looking the right way. Oh no, we're good. Hey, it's one of those things I need to destroy. I'm gonna give you my virus.
As expected, sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you.
But my virus.
I own these streets, Dark Knight.
Ow!
Drone holding position under fire.
Asshole. Get the hell out of here.
Drone offline.
That's right. What do you think you're doing? You can't fight me. I am the Batman.
We lost one, sir. He's making you look like a fool.
Ryan, you can take off the mask now. I know it's you. Deadpool 3 is never coming out. I understand. Ow! that's a game we could play. I wonder if I can get the Deadpool game. That'd be pretty fun. You. No, it's not. Ow. Got it. Any more? Got him. Thank fuck.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
There we go, got it.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
Bro, it could kill Justice League for a reason. I would rather you play Gotham Knights. Hey, we'll see. Well, Kill Justice League is the worst. They made Harley Quinn ugly. They're doing that in a lot of games right now, which is stupid. Kevin did not care about his death, though. I don't understand. I don't know who a Kevin is. My friend Kevin? But he's my dog. Oh. What do I do here? I guess I'm angry, apparently. Why can't I move this? Why did it give me that choice? I'm so confused. Alright, here, let's get somewhere cool. Oh, I probably did that to you. I'm not sorry.
I gotta say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it?
No, that's true.
Who's the biggest bad guy in town? Not for long.
It's Batman's actor. It's the same voice actor, Kevin Conroy. You know, so he died during the making of that.
They run towards the danger.
Oh, that's the Kevin you're talking about. Trophy behind the train. Oh, okay. Where was that? You were... Oh, there's some more Riddler stuff. Actually, don't remember... Oh, I was over here. Okay. Sorry, cops. I can't do everything for you, you know? And I also want this trophy.
I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
Trophy? But I wanted my trophy. Did you lie to me? How dare you? I don't even see it. Oh. Is it there? What the hell is this trophy? It's like a Bane reference over here. Anyway. Here, let's go back up there. Nice that Riddler, not Riddler. Nice that Joker came to talk to us.
Something's flying around out there.
Yeah, it's a man bat, apparently. Here, what's a better view? What the hell is that? What is that? It doesn't matter, we'll see it eventually. Looking at this, there we go, that's a great view right there. Does this game have a photo mode? Is this when they did? Yes, it does! This is the era when they started having photo mode for everything. Here, let's do, like... that. Can I go up? Here, toggle UI. No, maybe we went down. No, maybe not. Here, let's do I need to move him. I need to move you. Face a little bit more that way. Then we go down slightly. There we go. He's looking at the tent. I don't know. What do you feel about it? There was an Arkham Project of Batman Beyond game, but then they made Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League instead. Okay. Trophies behind the train. All bodies are already 10 miles from it. At least I think so. I don't know. Here, we're going to try to get... I feel like it's in... A great picture's in here somewhere. I know. I can feel it in my bones. Ooh, that's pretty good. Do we get, like, closer to Batman? I like that. I like that. That's pretty good, right? I should go, like, higher. Ooh, lower, not bad. Lower's not bad. Yeah, I don't like that. Maybe we go, like, I don't want to be too far from him. I wish the cape was going the other way. We can, like, force that. Like, go... Boom. Like, mid-walk. Okay, I don't like that. I don't like him being mid-walk, but I do like the cape going that way. So maybe if we do that. Yes! Yes! Look at that! No, look at that! That's pretty good. Look at that! I like it! I want that picture. How do I do it? How do I do the thing? How do I picture? Oh. You can edit it in other ways. Oh, that's gross. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I mean, that's not bad. That's okay. That's actually nice. I like it. Ooh. Purple. Robin, why do I... Okay, I like film. I think we'll go film. What? Oh, we don't want that. No, we don't want that. Frame. We want a Oh, God. Okay, that's not too bad. Back computer, no. Battle mode, no. Swarm, no. Cinema, no. No, all these are kind of ass, I gotta be honest. Nostalgia is, like, the only good one, and that's because it's, I believe, the Arkham Asylum one. I'd rather it be big. Okay, how do I actually take the picture? Do you have to do that in, like, game, right? Take the fucking... How do you do it? Is it just here to free the F, the F series it? Or does it tell me? Wait a minute. Oh, that's quick select. I'm thinking like I and this might be a game where I easily make my like. Usually, I try to get official art to do thumbnails. This one could be easily like that. Oh, I wish his thing was still out the way it was. Come on. I get lucky. Oh, that's actually not bad too. I actually take the photo. Oh, this stream is pretty much the stream. The game is over. We're not playing the game anymore. I'm just trying to do art. I'm sorry. I got distracted. I got distracted by art. But no, the game is we're not playing anymore today. We're gonna call it. How the fuck do you do this? Which one is? Oh, hello. My game started Cario direct. Wait, what? I don't know what you mean, man. They're not just like an easy button to do it. Like that. Wait, before you go, Dawson, what is the screenshot button? I forgot. It's like that? That doesn't seem right. Oh. I don't know if it's working.